Hey, you guys, what's up? So, I finally figured out why exactly, my cures aren't around. It's because they're freaking premiums, like these. After I use them once, when I reshuffle, they won't come back. Bullshit. So these zeros aren't gonna stay after I use them once. These nines aren't gonna stay after I use them once. So it's all bullshit. So I have to somehow find a way to get some more of those cards and not premiumize them. Monstro! Yes, let's just go to Monstro. This is gonna be a bitch, probably. No doubt about it, honestly. Ugh. I hate cards. I absolutely freaking hate cards. Flippin' hate them. I flippin' hate them. So I need to keep an eye out for some cure cards. What a weird place. Everything's kind of springy and soft. You don't remember Monstro? Nice and warm too. I'm starting to feel like a nap. It's like a waterbed. I think you should be a little more worried. Who's there? Pinocchio! You're inside the belly of Monstro the whale. Why, I know that voice. Pinocchio? Pinocchio, it's you. Come on out. Is that you, Jiminy? Gosh, I thought I'd never see you again. Gee, there's no way you wouldn't find me again. I'm your conscience. And your conscience will always be your guide, remember? Sure, Jiminy, and I've been a good boy, promise. Is your nose gonna... I didn't tell a single lie. Nose? Yep. Uh-oh. Well, for Pete's sake. Oops. But how did you end up inside Monstro anyway? We, sort of used a special way. The blowhole! It's so special we don't know how we did it. That's too bad. I was hoping you could help me and Father get out of here. Well, I'll be. Geppetto's here too? Sure he is. Follow me. Yay, Key of Beginnings, and we'll be fighting our way through. I need to get some cure cards. I need to get some flippin' cure cards. Ooh, a lot of breakable looking stuff. Hopefully they'll give me some Moogle monies. I need some Moogle monies! Oh god, that squishy sound. Oh well. Through time and space! Kidding me. 20? I don't like premium cards anymore. I don't like the premium cards anymore. My soul is Jiminy Cricket. How in the world did you get here? You tell me, how does a clockmaker wind up in the belly of a whale? Well, that's a long story. Tell us about it. Tell us all about it. So, you sailed out to look for Pinocchio, and Monstro swallowed you, just like us. Yes, but I found my son. I would do anything for my Pinocchio. But now you can't get out, can you? Being stuck in the belly of a whale is awful. Now if Pinocchio and I are together, that makes everything a little bit better. There's nothing better than being reunited with someone you care about. Yeah, I know what you mean. I don't care if I'm trapped here, as long as I have Pinocchio, he's such a good boy. Well, he still tells fibs, but with a little help from me. No, Jiminy, you worry too much. Little boys are made out of lies. Speaking of Pinocchio, where is he? He was here a minute ago, where's he gone this time? I expect he's off exploring. That boy has been poking around just about everywhere inside this monster. He won't tell me why it's so important. I tell him it's dangerous, but he won't listen. That boy's a handful, so if you don't mind. I know, you want us to help you find him, right? Come on, guys, let's get going. Yup, yup. It's Spam Pinocchio. We learned high jump! Finally! I missed my high jump, man. I missed it. Woo! Oh man. I believe this is the end one. No, that's the rewards. Alright. Whee! Through here and through somewhere else and all of that jazz. Okay, we need a red. Get rid of my premiums, cause these shits are shits. Totally don't want premium keys anymore, cause that means they don't come back when I shuffle. Don't want them. Don't want them. No. No. Pinocchio! Oh! What's up, man? Pinocchio, what are you thinking? You know Geppetto is when you wander off by yourself. Jiminy was worried too. I'm sorry. What are you doing anyway? Looking for something? Yeah, I'm looking for treasure. That was a lie. Here we go again. But Jiminy... Now, don't be so hard on the little fella, Jiminy. Little boys are made out of lies. We promise not to get mad, Pinocchio. Is that why you're afraid to tell us? No need to fret. Tell us the truth. We'll understand. Put your trust in Goofy. Exactly! That needs to be a president candidate slogan right there. Put your trust in Goofy. Goofy's got, like, all this wisdom and shit. It's just like, he's... Out of the three stooges of Sword, Donald, and Goofy, Goofy's the smart one. I was looking for a way out. Father says he's happy, but it's my fault we're stuck here. I shouldn't have run away from home. I want to help Father get home to the workshop, but he'll worry if I tell him what I'm doing. So that's why you thought you had to tell a lie. You did it because you love your dad. All you need now is courage. What? Tell Geppetto the truth. With a little courage, you can do it. If you tell him how you really feel, I bet he'll help you find a way out. I'll give you a hand. Really? You'll help us? Okay. I'll give it a try. Wish me luck, Jiminy. No more keeping secrets then. Have you got a deal? Sure. I'll be brave and tell Father how I really feel. No lies this time. Great. Then your nose won't... Oh shit. I thought boss battles were only for the end! What's happening? I got a bad feeling about this. Pinocchio, run for it! Oh shit. Don't crush the puppet, he's made of wood. Pinocchio! Help, I'm trapped. What? Ah, shit. here I am with two premium cures. Shit. Shit. Shit! Okay, I can't stay on these platforms, because they look like the floaty floats. No! Ow! I do not like the whole premium bullshit. I don't. I really don't. Come on, Pinocchio. Time to get out of that cage. Help me! I'm scared! Pinocchio, be brave! How? Don't give up. Try finding your way out. Be brave! Come on, Sora. Can't you at least try and push it open? Okay, I'll try. He's absolutely shaking! Oh my gosh. He's just jumping around in there. Good job, Pinocchio. You pulled some serious, like, bounceage in there. Pinocchio, are you alright? Don't worry, I'm okay. Just a little sticky. Is his nose gonna shrink at any point? But I have a great idea. That thing spit me out when I started fighting back. Why don't we try the same with Monstro? Of course, if we're lucky, Monstro might cough us up. And to see? Great idea! Let's go deeper inside and try it. I'm going too. No, it's too dangerous. Aw, come on. You should be with Geppetto. No use escaping from Monstro if you two get separated again. Leave this to us. We're... at least double your size. I guess you're right. Be careful, everybody. So is this how Pinocchio and Geppetto actually got out then? You know, actually got out? I don't know. I just know I need to get new cures. Seriously, I need to get new cures. Oh my gosh. I need some health. Oh, okay. So, left and up. Thank you. so I need a 0. And that. There we go. Let's see what happens. This world was relatively easy. Why can't they all be this easy? At least I hope it's easy. Looks like this is as far as we go. Ready then, let's shake things up. It would be easier if we had someone to fight. Perfect timing, looks like we've got company. Oh, lovely. Oh, that really is perfect timing. It's not a boss battle either, so this should be fun. So are we in the tiny enclosed area? Feed the Heartless to fill the gauge within a time limit. Shit.
Courage!
Wild Crush!
Come on! Gotcha! Just gonna keep putting stuff into the CP because I'm stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. There we go. Ooh. Well, yuck. It's working! Monstro's going to sneeze! Where the hell are we that we just caused a ruckus for Monstro to sneeze? Do whales even have nostrils, or is he talking a blowhole? Blowhole. Okay. Good to know. Where are we gonna go out? Are we just... Oh, now I know what getting shot out of a cannon feels like. Where's Pinocchio and his dad? They're gone. They must have gotten out safely. Without you, Jiminy, I thought there was no escaping your conscience. I don't mind being left behind as long as they're both safe. Maybe Pinocchio doesn't need me after all. What do you mean? That little puppy used to have trouble telling right from wrong. But he's come a long way. Maybe he doesn't need Jiminy Cricket anymore. Seems like he's got a conscience of his very own. Aww. Don't you remember what Geppetto said? There's nothing better than being reunited with someone you care about. I bet Pinocchio's counting the days till he can see you again. Well, what do you know? You might be right. Yeah, I know. It's surprising, isn't it? Sora's usually rarely ever right. Man, that was probably, like, the easiest world yet. Like... super easy peasy, lemon squeezy, overly easy. Moogle bunnies! I need more. Is there anything up here that I can break? I swear, this is really weird with like that bone thingy. Okay. There's nothing up here for me to break, so I'm gonna just jump down here real quick and go to the Moogle shop. wherever the hell that is. Moogle shop.
Thank you.
since I got, like, absolutely nothing out of that trip. Thanks. Let's just go in and get our cutscene and call it done.
So what is the anything else you remember about that other Gorilla?
Just bits and pieces.
Nah.
Maybe you could try telling us some more stuff about her.
Yeah.
Who knows? It might even help you remember other things.
Yeah.
Well, she was quiet and always drawing. When we'd go to the beach, she'd draw a picture instead of swimming. Sometimes she'd draw us, too. She was really good. I remember Riku and I fighting over who she'd draw next.
What?
But one day, she was gone. Just like that. I think the grown-ups knew the reason. They might even...
Riku's so adorable!
...have tried to explain some of it to me. But I was little.
Look at
I probably didn't understand what was happening.
He's so adorable.
I remember crying after she was gone.
And Riku's obviously trying to cheer you up.
But that's all. I still don't remember her name.
Oh, I bet you remember it in no time.
Yeah.
Huh. I must point out, Sora keeps remembering things instead of forgetting them.
Well, he didn't understand Monstro.
It seems to me, forgetting things may be the only way to reach the memories buried deeper down inside each of us.
Oh, shit.
So we should forget in order to remember?
Got it,
Goofy.
Like
those guys said, our most precious memories lie so deep in our hearts that they're out of reach. All that stuff about finding, being losing, and losing being finding? I didn't get it at first, but maybe this is what they meant.
Gore, Sora, I think I'm a little jealous of you. How come me and Donald and Jiminy aren't remembering more of the stuff from our memories?
Come on, Goofy! Let's get going! We gotta forget things faster!
Yes, that must be the mentality here. You must forget things faster. Simple. You can do it. Oh, I wish I had lots of buried memories to remember. See how much you remembered? It won't be long before her name comes back to you too. Okay. You bring the whole valid point of, oh, let's forget all this nonsense stuff and these most precious memories will be able to come out. Well, what about what the Cheshire Cat said in Wonderland? If you try hard enough remembering something that you've never remembered, then your memories are lying to you. How do we know that's not happening, huh? How do we know that's not happening? Ah, Axel and Larxene, the crazy blonde
just
bitch.
Just as we intended.
We'll continue with our plan. Let's see how far this group will go.
You had your fun on the first floor. So this time, it's my turn.
Oh, God. We gotta deal with the bitch. That's the next set of cards, isn't it?
I'm not going to just give it to him.
Don't break him.
Well, do I detect a soft spot? I'm not gonna break the toy. I'm not dumb.
Well, you could break me a few
Don't
times.
Don't forget. Sora is the key. We need him if we're going to take over the organization.
I know that you're in on it too. But keep it under your hood. At least until the time is right.
You would have been wise to have done the same, Larxene.
Are you like a double triple agent, Axel? That's the only thing I'm getting out of this.
So, Sora, did anything back there help you remember your friend's name?
Her name's the only thing I can't seem to remember.
It's all not tip, but your tongue.
Try. How about I remember it?
Yeah. Yeah, hurry up, Sora. Forget more shit so you can remember this lie. Woven memories. Well, isn't that promising? Don't you hate it when something's on the tip of your tongue? Oh my god, that happens to me all the goddamn time. Seriously, I hate it. If you ask me, you're this close to remembering your friend's name. And we are calling it there, ladies and gentlemen. Sixth floor. Oh my god. So, I guess that means once we get through the sixth floor, we're gonna be dealing with Larxene. The blonde-haired bitch. So yeah, that sounds like loads of fun. Loads of fun. Please. Please sense the sarcasm that I am just throwing out there, guys. So yeah, rate, comment, subscribe. I would really appreciate the feedback. And just keep on smiling, guys. See ya!